गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रन एंड वेलकम टू ऑल ऑफ यू इन ऑनलाइन क्लासेस. डियर स्टूडेंट्स, वी आर डिस्कसिंग अबाउट सेकेंड चैप्टर ऑफ बिस्टास बुक एंड द नेम ऑफ चैप्टर इज द टाइगर किंग. डियर स्टूडेंट्स, दिस चैप्टर द टाइगर किंग हैज बीन रिटन by one of the renowned Tamil writers or his name is Kalki Krishnamurthy. You can say Ramaswamy Krishnamurthy. And he was born in 1899 and died in 1954. Or this famous writer, Tamil writer, better known by his pen name Kalki, or has written many books, many short stories, many novels, or worked as a writer, poet and critic. Dear students, this great writer Kalki has written more than 120 short stories, 5 novels and 10 novel letters. So it was all about the writer of the lesson. Dear students, I have told you and explained you part 1, part 2, part 3 and part 4 of this lesson. Or in that we discussed, dear students, how the king Jilani Jang Jang Bahadur, when he was born and only he was 10 days old, or how he raised a very genuine question in front of chief astrologer when they came to tell his future. Or the chief astrologer was astonished, surprised completely to know that the 10 days boy is able to speak and is able to raise a very genuine question. And question was, when the astrologer told the king, father of Jilani Jang Jang Bahadur and other people who were sitting in the court, that the king will die one day, he also told that he will be the bravest, greatest king of his time, but at the same time he told that the king will die one day. But when the 10 days boy asked the reason of his death, so he told, as chief astrologer replied, that as the boy was born in the hour of bull, bull and tiger are great enemy, so there was a danger with tiger. This was the explanation given by the chief astrologer. After that, a good care was given to the king, to that boy, English nanny, English maid, English tutor, English cow, all these things were arranged for him, or in age of 20 he became the king of nation, Pratibandhapuram. Or later on, dear students, when he was reminded by his ministers about the prediction of astrologer, so he decided to kill the tiger. Or he succeeded in killing the first tiger. But after that, the astrologer told that the problem was not with the first tiger, but his problem was with the 100 tiger. Or he told that the king had to kill 99 more tigers, but he should be very careful with the 100 tigers. last tiger. After that, king started killing tigers, or he succeeded in killing 70 tigers in the forest of Pratibandhapuram, dear students. After that, there was no probability and possibility of finding tigers in his own kingdom in the forest of Pratibandhapuram. Our king was very much worried and he wanted to complete his target very soon. For that, he ordered ordered Diwan to find out such kingdom and such king and a girl where there is a possibility of tigers in that state. Or finally, he succeeded. The Diwan succeeded in that also, and he married to a girl whose father was king and in whose state there were many tigers. Every time the tiger king, King Jilani Jang Jang Bahadur, was visiting his father-in-law kingdom, or there he was killing 5 or 6 tigers each time, every time. So in this way, dear students, he completed 99 tigers. So 70 tigers in his kingdom or 29 tigers in the kingdom of his father-in-law. Up to this we discussed. Today, we, dear students, after completing 99, the king was very close to his target, or he wanted to kill 100th one also. The Maharaja's anxiety reached fever pitch when there remained just one tiger to achieve his tally. Which means the anger was at its height. Anxiety was at its height because only one tiger was remaining. Or in account in 100, only one tiger was remaining. He had this one thought during the day, or he was dreaming about the last tiger whole day, even in daytime also and in his dream also. No other work. One more thing I want to tell you, ki there was no possibility and probability of tigers in his father-in-law's kingdom. Maharaja was very much eager to kill the last tiger. Or he was thinking about one more thing. That was the prediction of predictor, astrologer, ki there was not problem up to 99 tiger, problem was with the 100 tiger. This was the prediction. Even after killing 99 tigers, here is given, the Maharaja should be aware of the 100th tiger, the true to wary of it, but where was that 100 tiger to be found? Problem was, danger was with the 100 tiger, the problem was availability of 100 tiger. Dear students, or he was thinking day and night about that, about his last tiger. Maharaja sunk in gloom. He was extremely sad because he was not getting the last one, or due to that his anger was increasing day by day. One more incident I want to tell you, dear students, ki in his kingdom the SIPs, SIPEP, SIP started disappearing. Or the writer Kalki has written ki it was not the work of Khader Mia Sahib or Bira Swami Naikar. These two were famous for swallowing the sea, whole sea. Here is given ki both famed for their ability to swallow sea whole. Yes, yes, double EP. Surely the tiger was at work, as they were not involved in that, and the sea goats were disappearing. So automatically the tiger was there in the locality. They concluded. Villagers started searching. They informed Maharaja, ki sir, this good news has come, ki that sheep and goats are disappearing and these are not the work of, this is not the work of Khadir Mia Sahab or Veera Swami Nayakar. This is the work of really the tiger. Or they started searching. Maharaja became happy and he was thinking that he was very near to his last target. Target of 100. But unfortunately, dear students, the villagers could not find the tigers. Even in happiness, when he got the good news, he exempted, here is given, ki Maharaja announced a 3-year exemption from all the taxes for that village which had given good news to him of the last tiger. But when the villagers could not get the tiger, so he increased the taxes. Here is given ki one day when Maharaja was thinking and his anger was at its peak, he called Diwan and ordered him to double the taxes of that village. Because he was thinking only about that. The people will become discontented. Then our state will fall in prey of Indian National Congress. This was reminded by Diwan. So what was the reply? In that case, he said to Diwan, ki Diwan may resign from his post. Diwan was also frightened to see the anger and to see the eagerness of king. Or here is given ki the Diwan went home and convinced that if Maharaja did not get the tiger soon, the result could be catastrophic, the result will be very dangerous. Or finally, dear students, he brought one tiger from People's Park, Madras, now known as Chennai. Or he kept that tiger, old tiger, in his house. Who? Diwan. Or at midnight, when all the people in the town were in lap of sleep, at that time Diwan and his aged wife, they dragged that old tiger to the car and pushed that tiger in that car, and they took that tiger to the forest area where Maharaja was waiting for hunting. Or when they reached to the forest, tiger was not willing to come out from the car. One more thing I want to tell you. He was not willing. The tiger was old and not willing to come out. But anyhow, this last tiger, 100 tiger, was arranged. Dear students, here is given ki the tiger launched its satyagrah and refused to get out of the car. Diwan was thoroughly exhausted in the efforts to drag the beast, to haul the beast out of the car. Anyhow, he pushed it down to the ground. And on the next day, it was that all thing he did in the night, midnight, or next day, following day, the same old tiger wandered in the Maharaja's presence. Maharaja was very happy to see his last target, 100 tiger. Maharaja was with the boundless joy. He took careful aim to the beast, last tiger, which was arranged and brought by Diwan from People's Park in of Madras. Or in finally, dear students, what happened? The tiger, Maharaja took the aim at the beast, or the tiger fell in cramped hip, shrunk in hip. Maharaja thought that he has killed the tiger. Maharaja was very happy. He was overjoyed. He was overexcited. Or in hurry, he went to his court and given order to the attendants to bring the dead body of that last tiger to the palace, or there will be great procession, there will be great party for that. After Maharaja lay, or when Maharaja left, the hunters went to take closer look to the tiger, or they found the tiger was still alive. It was fainted at that time when Maharaja took the aim, the bullet came out of his gun, it was fainted due to the sound of bullet. But actually, it was not killed. They were knowing if they will inform and they will tell this thing, Tur Maharaja will punish him. So finally, here is given, ki one of the hunters definitely took aim from a distance of 1 foot, and finally he killed the tiger. In this way, last tiger was not killed by Mr. Jilani Jang Jang Bahadur, but it was killed by that hunter in absence of king. Oh, but here the king was thinking that he has killed. This time he killed the tiger without missing the bullet. Or finally, the dead body of the tiger was brought and taken in a great procession through the town, and it was buried, and a big tomb was erected over that where he was buried, where the tiger, last tiger, was buried. A big tomb was T-O-M-B. A few days later, now the king was very happy that he made the astrologers wrong by killing and completing the target of 100 tigers. But you know very well. Or after some days, dear students, there was a birthday of Jilani Jang Jang Bahadur, Tiger King's son, who was now 3 years old. There was his third birthday. Or king was very happy, or till this time he could not enjoy with his family. Now after getting this great victory, he wanted to celebrate the birthday of his son. For that he decided to give gift. What happened here, students? Or when he went to the market with his son, and he visited many shops, he wanted a Pratibandhapuram, or he wanted to give a precious gift to his son, or finally he spotted a wooden tiger at the toy shop and decided to give that gift to his son, because he was great king, brave king, tiger king, wanted to gift that wooden tiger to his son on his birthday. The actual cast of that wooden tiger was, dear students, only 2 anna a quarter. But the shopkeeper was very much frightened. He was worried. He thought if he will tell this that low price, the king may punish him. So finally, he told the tiger king, "He, dear majesty, this is an extremely rare example of craftsmanship." Or finally, a bargain at 300 rupees he was ready to give. What was the reply of king? "Very good. This will be present to your crown prince on his birthday." This was the statement. Or after saying this, he took that wooden tiger and gave to his son on his 3rd birthday. In this way, he enjoyed. Or one day, he celebrated birthday. Or one day, if father and son were playing with that wooden tiger, or it was not furnished very properly, that wooden tiger. It was furnished by unskilled carpenter. Surface was rough. Many tiny silvers of wood stood up like quills over it, or one of those silver quills pierced in the hand of Tiger King Jilani Jang Jang Bahadur, in his right hand, Maharaja's right hand, while he was playing with his son. Dear students, or what happened? He pulled out with his left hand that particular silver quills, or continued to play with his son. But after 2 or 3 next days, infection spread in his hand, and in 4 days it started discharging pus or spread in his whole arms. Finally, 3 famous surgeons were brought from Madras, or they discussed themselves and they decided to operate. The operation took place, dear students, or when they came out of from operation theater, they told the operation was successful, but the Maharaja is dead. Operation was successful, they operated successfully, but they could not save the king. In this manner, dear students, the hunted tiger took the final revenge upon the tiger king. Understood? That hunted tiger ultimately took the final revenge. The tiger king was thinking that he killed the last one, but it was not killed by him. Or finally, the wooden tiger became the reason of his death, or he died. So this is the story of this 2nd chapter, from 1st part to the 5th part. That's all, students. Thank you. I hope you have understood. You will read. If you have any confusion, you may ask. Thank you.